Hi, my name is Quinten. I work for the QHEC department as an area QHEC advisor. Jan de Nul in all his activities would like to achieve maximal operational control. For this, we have in the safety department defined within the whole company 7 critical risks. One of them is marine transfer. Around this topic, we have worked out the whole plan and we have rolled out all the steps according to the plan. And with this, we would like to ensure at all times safe transfer of personnel and visitors. So one of the innovative ideas which came to us via the crew was the bollard step. So it was decided out of the operational control meeting to put this idea forward through the various departments within Jan de Nul, from the design department, technical department, workshop department, to the operations itself.
Wouter, I'm a team coordinator at the Marine Design and Engineering Department at Jan de Nul. We are an in-house engineering division which can execute and follow up all kinds of projects. These engineering capabilities give us the edge to develop all of our equipment in-house. If it doesn't exist, we can make it ourselves. Every day my team uses their technical know-how to do all kinds of designs, from vessel design over dredging design to offshore equipment design. Normally, we first design our equipment and fabricate it afterwards. But for the bollard step, that was somewhat different. The crew members in this case fabricated it for the use on their vessel. And in the second stage, we took over that design, improved it for fabrication and for use on all the multicats.
Operational control is part of our DNA. It's how we work, it's our philosophy. And we would like to stimulate all possible innovative ideas within our company at all levels, at all times.